Welcome back to the second quarter. We're tied at 10. Joining us now is Allie Lako, senior forward. And Allie, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, so you play other sports besides basketball?
No, it's basketball.
It's basketball? You looking at college since you're a senior?
No, not yet.
Do you have a major in mind?
No.
Not yet.
So
undecided?
Yeah.
When's your first game?
John Hay.
John Hay? Do you know about them?
No, I don't know yet. The season just started.
Practice starting?
Yes. Yeah,
so okay. Okay. What's your favorite subject in school? Down to 420 to play. It's 14-14. As Mason Monks has it, he scores 14-4. 4-5 to play. Another substitution's in. As Jonathan Hewitt inbound the ball, hands it over to Sammy Velitis, stolen by Watson. Watson to steal. He puts it up. Makes it 18-14. Bobcats 3-40 to play. And counting in the first half. Ball is grabbed by Lyons. He hands it over to see Leo with the basket. As it's 18-16. 3:18 to go in the second quarter. Watson checks out. Checking in is Jalen Rogers. Rocco has the ball. Rocco puts it in. And to make it. .50 to play in County. Arnold passes it. Shot is up. Air ball grabbed by Arnold. Lions playing good defense there. And Lako has it over the Lions. Lions has it. As Lions and Arnold are fighting for the ball. As we're down to 2:25 to go in the first half. Again, it's 18-16 Bobcats. The shot is no good. Rebound by Arnold. Musa on the floor. Picked up by Lako. She gives it to Lions. Lions with the basket. 18-18. As we're down to 1:50 to play first half. And here comes the Bobcat. Arnold with it. Arnold guarded by Lions. Shot is up. No good. Rebounded.
Right here.
By the
still
Bobcat.
Here. Very good.
Elijah Anderson with the basket for the Bobcats. As it's 20-18, 1:10 to play. Ball's inbounded. The lightest comes. Hands it over. Shot is up. No good. Rebounded by the Bobcats. Frisco has it. This is not good. 22-18, 45 seconds to go. Adam Maynard is on the ship for the Bobcats. 24-18, 30 seconds in town in the first half. Lako shot off short. Allie Lako makes it. Scores at 24-18, 15 seconds of play. Briscoe over to Bambit. Stolen. As we're down 3 seconds. 2-1. No good. That brings us to halftime with the score 24-18. Favoring the Bobcats.